written by Jane Bastville, and the rest of it we tried to specifically make for our Arbor Day celebration, so we did the ending ourselves.
Oh. I love you.